is equipping effective advocates for family stability and love, both at home and in the public square. You can be better informed, more motivated, and more effective. Subscribe to our fact-filled newsletter, follow us on Facebook, check out our YouTube channel, listen to our podcasts, and keep up to date with all of our projects at ruthinstitute.org. The Institute had the opportunity to deliver our Make the Family Great Again petition to the Trump State Department's Commission on Unalienable Rights today, February 21st, 2020. Dr. J gave a few remarks on the petition to the commission as well.
Good afternoon, Madam Chairwoman and distinguished members of this commission. I'm Dr. Jennifer Roback Morse, the founder and president of the Ruth Institute. The Ruth Institute is a global nonprofit organization leading an international interfaith coalition to defend the family and to build a civilization of love. I traveled here today from Lake Charles, Louisiana, to present our petition to this commission to make the family great again. In this petition, we explain how and why the family itself has rights, and we want this commission to be aware that a worldwide coalition supports this view. We hold these truths to be self-evident, that every person comes into the world as a helpless baby, that every person has a mother and a father, that children need their parents, that the needs of children place limitations on adult society, including limits on adult sexual behavior, that every society needs institutional structures for ensuring children develop from helpless infancy to responsible, flourishing adults. Therefore, we urge this commission to consider the following rights of children and families in its deliberation. Number one, the right of every child to a relationship with his or her own mother and father, except for an unavoidable tragedy. Number two, the right of every person, without exception, to know the identity of his or her biological parents. Number three, the right to life from conception to natural death. And number four, the rights of families to educate their own children in their faith, tradition, and values without being undermined by the state. Pro-family leaders from around the world have signed our petition, which we undertook in partnership with Life Petitions. The pro-family leaders from Latin America and Africa are especially aware of the harm that international agencies can do. All too often, the United States government has collaborated in the promotion of destructive policies which undermine the rights of children to their parents and parents' rights and responsibilities towards their children. The Ruth Institute and its International Interfaith Coalition wholeheartedly supports the cause of making the family great again worldwide. Thank you very much.
Just been listening to Dr. J's remarks on Ruth Institute's Make the Family Great Again petition, which she presented to Marianne Glendon, chair of the State Department's Commission on Unalienable Rights. The Ruth Institute is a nonprofit educational organization equipping effective advocates for family stability and love, both at home and in the public square. Our podcasts can be found online at ruthinstitute.org and iTunes. And as always, they're under a Creative Commons license. If you've enjoyed them, please share them with friends. Like us on Facebook, check out the site, and subscribe to our weekly newsletter to stay informed.